Have you got any idea what the value of these?